Central London's magnificent Hyde Park, a fitting venue for one of the Olympic Games' most popular events, the men's triathlon. The course was both stunning and challenging. A 1,500-metre swim in the park's famous lake, the Serpentine. A 47-kilometre cycle, taking in some of the city's most famous landmarks. And a 10-kilometre run back inside the park. Among the 55 competitors, three stood out as medal favourites and would make their moves early. Spain's Javier Gomez was well fancied, along with two brothers from Great Britain, Alistair and Jonathan Brownlee. The trio were part of the leading group at the first transition, a point in the race where the triathletes switched from one discipline to the next. While it looked like a smooth change, Jonathan Brownlee's race would be heavily affected here. Judges saw him mount his cycle too early, and he would now incur a 15-second penalty to be taken later on. There's always the chance that the bike stage will take casualties, and this race took them early. Canada's Simon Whitfield, a bronze medalist in Beijing 4 years ago, crashing out on the first lap. The Brownlees and Gomez managed to stay upright and at the head of the field throughout the seven-lap cycle stage. They entered the second and final transition from cycling to running among a big leading pack, but about to break clear. With spectators not needing tickets to watch the triathlon, tens of thousands of fans had flocked to Hyde Park and they were watching the world's best battling it out. With the prospect of his 15-second penalty still to come, Jonathan Brownlee dropped off the pace, leaving his brother and Gomez to fight for gold and silver. The Briton was the stronger runner and proved it, racing away to win by 11 seconds. Gomez home for silver, and despite that stop-start penalty, Jonathan Brownlee the bronze.